time for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thank you. What a crowd. What a crowd. What a show. Thank you so much. Before we start the show, I want to tell all those people back home and across the nation, do not adjust your sets. The color is lavender. Light purple. Lilac? Forget it. But you make me feel so young. Listen, I've got some money to give away to you. This English... Just, you're getting closer. This English bee is buzzing. Where are you from in England?
Harrogate, Yorkshire.
Harrogate, Yorkshire. I'd never know by the accent. $300. There you are. I'll be back with you in just a moment. Don't go away. This little Wonder Woman right here. That lady's name is Tish Jacobs, and this lady's name is Joni Bernhardt. Very good, and I have $300.
I've been watching you for 18 years.
Isn't it amazing how we both stayed young? Right, and I have $300 for you, my dear. And I'm going to come around. I'll be back to you girls in just a moment, because I want to talk to this one. Did I get somebody? You can't stand up. What's the matter?
Stand up.
Arms, you got. I got to hand it to you. Karen Cimarusti. Cimarusti or Chimarusti?
Chimarusti.
Yeah, very good. Okay. Now, Karen, you have $300. And I'll tell you what I'm going to do. You could buy the big box on the display floor. Whatever you want, you get. Whatever you turn down, I'm going to give back to Joni.
I'll take the box.
Take the box. Joni, take the $300. What's behind the box for Karen Cimarusti? And behind the box, we have for you, dear, some exercise equipment. It'll keep you in good shape.
The Total Gym Exercise System by West Bend. More than 70 exercises can be performed at your own level on the Total Gym. Exercise at home, stay in shape, and have fun. This outfit retails for $595. And to check your weight, the Sunbeam Motivator. The computerized talking scale stores weight history and weight goals for up to 5 people from Hansen Scale Company. It sells for $316. This deal retails for the healthy $911.
Thank you. Be in shape with your... healthy deal. Now, Joni Bernhardt, you ended up with $600 all of a sudden, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, now that you have $600, how would you like to buy a little box on Dean's tray that he's going to bring down the aisle right about now? And there it is. And whatever you turn down, I will give to her.
The box.
And what's inside the box for this young lady? Joni, this is what you traded for. Beautiful jewelry.
Yes, here's Gordon's Jewelers gracefully styled diamond solitaire pendant set in 14 karat gold from Gordon's Jewelers. It retails for $500. And for you and the man in your life, Benrus His and Hers citation watches featuring basket weave link bracelets. Genuine diamonds accent each dial, 12 for him and 4 for her from Benrus. They sell for $500. Total value of this deal, $1,000.
Congratulations, Joni. Okay, my little English bee from Harrogate. All right, now, Tish Jacobs, you have how much money?
$900.
I knew you'd been counting. Now, you may buy curtain number 2, and I'll show you part of what's back there. Part of what's back there is Yum Yum ice cream. No, it's delicious.
Enjoy Baskin-Robbins' delicious hand-packed ice cream. Your choice of 31 flavors. Baskin-Robbins, America's favorite ice cream store.
There's something behind the ice cream that goes along with this deal, which you will have to pay $900 for, or you can keep your money. She keeps her money and turns down the ice cream. What surprise was back there waiting for her? Oh, I just can't believe this. Would you take a look at Melanie back there? Melanie, now I got a clear picture of what you're going to be like when you're 85 years old. I think she looks cute. Thank you, Mel. And congratulations to Tish. All right. Let's see. You know, one thing about the English, they never get excited, right? The calm English. This one's motor is still running over here. Mind you, it's running on the wrong side of the street. That's the way they drive. I'm coming back with an $11,500 deal right after these words. Okay. Hey, you with the cigar. Up. That's right. Mall, Rob Mall.
Right.
And is your doll with your mall? Is your mall with your doll?
That's it right there.
And mall, stand right up. What does it say in your sign? Bums with zeal, ready to deal. Okay, fine. All right, you can drop the sign right now because I'm going to give you a shot at what's behind curtain number one. Take a look at what you're going for. Ready? There it is. Sports scooter.
Mazda's high-performance road car, the 626 Sport Coupe. Standard features include a 2-liter overhead cam engine, front-wheel drive, and a patented independent rear suspension and more. Furnished by Mazda with tax and license, it sells for $11,540.86.
Now, here's how you can earn that car. We have five items on the table, and Dean will describe the five for you. After his description, you line them up from the least to the most expensive. The manufacturer suggested retail selling price is what we go by. So you listen very carefully at his description, and then you tell me which is the least expensive, and then the next, and then the next, and then the next. And if you can go all the way from least to most, that car is yours. Let's listen to the description.
First, a 3-pound Krakus Polish ham, so lean, so delicious, with so many quality awards. It's the world's most honored ham and 97% fat-free. Then, the Mother Goose Mary Jane, a child's patent one-strap in black or white from Mother Goose Shoes. And the Norelco Digital Scale, ultra-thin design, accurate solid-state LED readout for easy viewing and convenient wall-mount storage. Norelco Digital Scale. Next, it's the Bissell 3-Way Vac, Broom Vac, Hand Vac, Tank Vac. Super powerful, extra versatile, no bags to buy, the 3-Way Vac from Bissell. And finally, Sunbeam's Flavor-Lock Drip Coffee Maker locks in fresh, full-bodied coffee flavor, features an automatic timer, and mounts under the cabinet.
All right, now you know what you have to do. Line them up exactly so that every time you turn over an item, the next one has to be higher and higher and higher. If everyone goes below, then, of course, you've blown it, right?
Right.
Are you ready? Who's going to give me the prices, Ann or you, Rob?
You
are, right? Which is the least expensive item?
I think the ham is.
You think the ham is? We turn over the price of the ham. It sells for $9.95. Does that make you happy?
That's okay.
That's okay. So you think that you've picked the least expensive item right there. If you don't like what you've done, $300 right now. Take it home. Call it all off.
No, we'll keep going.
Okay, what's the next?
The shoes are...
You think the shoes are more than $9.95. Are they? Yes, they are. They're $16.99. Are they less than the remaining three items? If you think so, then go all the way. If you don't think so, I give you $600 to call off this deal. You want to go on? What is the next in the line?
I think the scale is.
You think the scale is? We turn over the price of the scale. It sells for $55.95. Well, of course, it's more than the shoes. Is it less than the remaining two? Well, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll offer you $900 to call off this deal.
I think we'll take the money.
Friends, they've decided at this point to take the $900. I reach inside my pocket and I peel out. Let me see if I got 900 even for you. I don't. Will you trust me for it?
Absolutely.
Oh, sure.
I mean, these thousands get in the way. You know how it is.
Mm-hmm.
I owe you incidentally, just for fun, you were up to 900 and you were right so far. Which would you think would be the next if you'd gone farther?
The next, I think the coffee machine.
You think the coffee machine? And had we turned over the coffee maker, that sold for $94.95. And, of course, that would have been right along. And then the last one had to be more than $94.95, but it wasn't, you see, because it was $71.45. And in case you were playing this game at home and here in the studio, just notice that we lined them up for you. We lined them up for you. You didn't have to make a move from $9.95 to $16.99 to $55.95 to $71.45 to $94.95. We had lined them up for you. All you had to do is say bing, 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 and you had yourself that car. You didn't go bing, bing, bing. You had $900, and that made a big bang. Thank you, Ann and Rob Maul.
Thank you.
I must go back and get some more cash. I just ran out of $500 bills. I'll be right back.
Some of our traders will receive. It's the Moments 9-piece glass party set. Beautiful optic design, great for entertaining. From Anchor Hawking, we set the table for America. Interlude, the romantic fragrance from Francis Denny. Interlude will take you as far as you want to go. Bionair, ultrasonic humidifier. Silent sound vibrations create a fine mist. Restore moisture. Reduce static electricity. From Bionair.
All right. Sir, would you stand up? I came today so we could cement a deal. Take a look at this. He's got his feet. He said, we're going to cement a deal. He's got his feet in cement over here with the little cement trucks. That's kind of cute. That's really kind of cute. I thought that was a gag until he told me that's what he really wears. You see, that's the way he came to the show. Gary Andrews, do you have a driver's license?
Yep.
If you have a driver's license, I'm going to give you $300. And that's just the beginning of the deal, too. Uh-oh. So show it to me. There it is. Dean, would you hang on to this? You can trust him. He's quite a guy. Yeah. That's the last time we'll ever see him. Now, don't go too far away, Dean, because that's the $300 that I owe you, right?
Okay.
Gary Andrews, now I'm going to give you, I want you to do a little contest with me. Would you whisper in my ear, would you whisper your age to me as it's shown on that driver's license?
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, listen, you two girls, take a look at him. Take a look. You stand up. Ruth, go ahead. This is Ruth Gandara and Pauline French. Take a close look at him. And then you tell me how old he is. And the one that comes closest to his age is going to get $450 just for telling me how old he is. And I'll tell you one thing right now. He is less than 80 years old. But not by much. No, I'm just kidding. How old do you think he is, Ruth?
I say he's 35.
35. Pauline, what would you say?
38.
Well, this one is closer because you are actually 36 years old. Right, Gary? So, Pauline, you get 100, 200, 300, 400, 450. Thank you, girls. You can be seated. Wasn't that interesting that your sister knew how old you were?
Was she bad?
No, I'm just teasing. Ruth, I'm going to be back to you in just a few moments. Gary, how'd you like to make $200 more? You already have $300 for me, right?
That'd be fine.
Give me your driver's license number, and I'll give you $200 more. Check it out, Dean.
N-647-5318.
That's right.
That's right. All right. Another $200 for you. Now you have $500, right? Not bad for a 36-year-old kid with cement feet. You want to spend the money?
No.
Oh. Hey, look, I got curtain number 3 for sale.
No.
No.
Thank you.
No. Gary says no. What was behind the curtain that he could have had? He turned it down. You could have had yourself a computer and an elegant chair. But he's got his dough and he don't care.
The chair is Plycraft's Rockwell, a collector's item, a unique and timeless chair design of molded plywood and leather from Plycraft. The chair sells for $300 and for business or pleasure. It's a computer, the XT compatible, perfect for both the home and office. Features a color monitor, printer, 360K disk drive, detachable keyboard, and more. Furnished by Wholesales for Less Computers, it sells for $1,895. This deal is valued at $2,195.
Still have your $500, though. Thank you, Gary. Now, over here, Ruth Gandara, you got $450 for being able to tell how old he was. And now I'm going to ask you if you want to spend the $450 for the box on the display floor. If she says yes, back comes the $450. And open up the box and see what she spent $450 for. Oh, my goodness, it's a little puppy. It's a little puppy, and I can tell you how old he is. He's not 36. He's about 36 days. No, he's a little bit more than that. Just a couple months old, that little puppy, and he's going to be yours right now because Ruth Gandara spent $450. That has got to be the most expensive non-pedigreed mutt in the whole world. He cost you $450. Thank you, Ruth, and thank you, Gary. Ted Klein.
How's it going?
Okay. How's it going with you? Drop that gun, Ken. That's it. By golly. I have a bond here in my pocket that I'm going to give you. This bond here is a Series EE U.S. government bond. The picture on it is Theodore Roosevelt. Series EE bonds can be worth anywhere from $50 to $10,000. It's yours.
Thank you.
And we'll redeem its value in cash or, always or, right? Or... Let's say that again. I like the way you said it. Oh. You can have the box on the display floor. Ken Klein.
The box.
The box. Ken Klein, let me take a look at this. The bond was worth $1,000. That was a good one. And what was behind the box that Ken got instead? For his $1,000, he gets a set of golf clubs, and I look like a telescope. must be a golfer. Look at him.
From Pinseeker, a set of custom-made golf clubs, including a stainless steel woods, matching radius sole irons, and deluxe staff bag from Pinseeker. They resale for $1,001.06. And for a close-up look at Halley's Comet, or whatever, the Halley Scope with camera adapter and tripod has a unique viewing system for both land and sky use. Comes with skylight filter, T-mount, and carrying case from Halley Optical. It sells for $300. Total value of this deal, $1,301.06.
Or you could have what's in Dean's box that he's going to bring down there. See that box over there? You want to trade it all for that box?
I'm a golfer.
You're a golfer. And you can see Halley's Comet with the telescope.
No, I don't want it.
He's going to keep what he's got. He turned down the box, and in the box there was a little duckling.
Oh,
and that little duckling doesn't go to your house. Maybe we should give the duckling to Ruth to go along with the little puppy dog. She's collecting animals on the show. Nice going, Ken. You stopped at the right time. The duckling. Well, you know, it's time to go into that big deal right now, Dean.
Yes, it is. And the big deal today is worth $12,540.
Well, the duckling is wrong. The duckling's been sitting there saying cheap, cheap, cheap. What did you say? Go ahead and say cheap, cheap, cheap again. I'll let you have it. When the big deal's worth that kind of money, it's not cheap. Watch it. Ken, you got $1,300 golf clubs. You want to go for the big deal?
Yeah, yeah.
He says yes. Patricia Tish Pat Jacobs, you have $900. Do you want to buy a door? Yes, we got our two traders. We'll be right back with the big deal of the day right after this. The value of the big deal today is $12,540, and it could be behind door number one. And door number one starts off with some paneling.
You'll add a touch of traditional elegance to your home with Townsend 2 pre-finished solid plank paneling from Townsend Paneling.
And of course, there's something that goes behind that paneling along with door number one, and there's door number two and door number three. Young gentleman from Portland, Ken Klein. Tells me he comes from Portland, came down with the Marine Corps to California. What door do you want?
two.
Door number two, and from Harrogate, England, Tish Jacobs. Door number three, and we're going to show you what's behind door number three for your $900. And behind door number three, we have lots of goodies for your home. A potpourri, shall we say.
First, food for one or the whole family. And discover how quick and easy cooking can be with this full-featured microwave oven. Recommended by Chef Tell from Hardwick Stove Company. It sells for $399. And special dishes will be easier with Emile Henry Gourmet French Cookware. Freezer to oven to table. For microwave or regular oven use. Stick-resistant, easy-to-clean, handcrafted cookware from Emile Henry. This cookware retails for $286. And maintain your continental flair with the French Revolution in appliances from Vivalt. An assortment featuring the horizontal electronic toaster, cooks, reheats, and toast croissants, bagels, and even pastries from Vivalt. This selection sells for $402. Then make cleanup easy with the Genie Beast Garage Trash Compactor. Turns 5 20-gallon cans of trash into one small cube that wheels to the curb. The Genie Beast, it retails for $449.95. This deal is worth $1,536.95.
Thank you, Tish. It was wonderful having you on the show. And Ken Klein, you took door number two. And we're going to take a look and see what's behind two for our former Marine from Oregon. Oh, a Marine would love to lie in a bed like that instead of a bunk.
From the showrooms of Danica, a modern bedroom of Scandinavian teak design featuring platform bed, nightstands, chest, and mirror from Danica. This bedroom retails for $3,210. And for a great night's sleep, King Coil's Posture Bond International, a truly luxurious sleep set with a professionally designed endorsed spine support system from King Coil. It retails for $700. Then complete your new look with satin from Whisper Soft Mills. Luxurious, super satin bedding designed for comfort and elegance for a new dimension in sleep experience. Cover your bed with super satin from Whisper Soft Mills. It sells for $450. Then keep up on the late news with this. It's a new color TV! Sharp's 25-inch color TV with infrared wireless remote control, 105-channel cable-compatible tuner, and removable tinted glass screen. It's from Sharp. With matching stand, it sells for $880. This deal is worth
$5,240. $5,000 deal. Well done, Ken. You know, that wasn't even the big one, because that was behind the paneling today. It was a $12,000 deal, and behind the paneling was that same car that you saw earlier. Beautiful car with the paneling. That deal was worth $12,000. Tell us more about the car.
Yes, the Mazda 626 two-door sport coupe features air conditioning, automatic transmission, and all the things you heard before. With tax and license, it sells for $11,540. Total value of this big deal, $12,540.
While we have time, before we go off the air, let's make some quick deals right now. Elaine, I see you sitting here like a little bunny rabbit. Faradinia, is that right? Elaine, I'm going to take the carrot away from you. You show me any other vegetable. I'll give you $50 for every vegetable, a different kind that you can produce. How many different kinds of vegetables can she produce for me right now? Here's a carrot worth $50. What else have we got? Any other kind of vegetable? Anything. Anything else to eat? Show me. All right, fine. I'll take the chips for another $50. That's $100. What else have we got? Just keep presenting food, and we'll present you with $50 bills. Oh, now she looks in the handbag. Let me see what else she can find. Little bunny rabbit looking for more food to eat. Eddie, what have you got? What have you got? She's got some peanuts. Oh, yes, little candy. You need them. You're up to $150. Keep going, Mike. What? And gum, if you swallow it, I guess. You chew it. I'll give another $50 for $200. Thank you, Elaine. $200 for you. I've been looking at this kitchen table over here. Do you have anything with you to put on the kitchen table? Every item that you can put on, if you can put something in the martini glass, something on the glass.
The all new Let's Make a Deal is Estefanjados Monty Hall
all right,
production.
$50 for every time you can fill
in association
for
with Telepictures.
I have gum. I should have some Tic Tacs for dinner.